I'm a high school senior who's registered to vote. I'm going to college next year, but a lot of my classmates aren't. I just learned Stacey Abrams cut a deal with Republicans. She stood there with them after eliminating nearly 60,000 Hope scholarships and grants. 97% of African American high school graduates lost access to full scholarships. Ms. Abrams, Georgia students need hope.
I'm Stacey Evans, and as governor, I'll fully restore Hope scholarships for all our kids.